Alphabet is expanding its testing of self-driving cars to the Phoenix, Arizona metro area, the company said on Thursday, making it the fourth U.S. city to serve as a proving ground for the autonomous vehicles. The company's Google unit has conducted driverless vehicle testing for 6 years in Mountain View, California, where it is based, and expanded testing to Austin, Texas last summer.